the United States without any hesitation, squarely and unequivocally stands for democratic leadership, for respect for a democratically elected leader, and for constitutional process with that regard. And we stand by the government of Turkey. It is our understanding that things are now calm, that order is being restored. At this moment, all of our embassy personnel are 100% accounted for and okay. We are working to determine that all of our citizens who are traveling in Turkey are equally well taken care of and protected. There was obviously an unfortunate loss of life. And so we extend our sympathies to all of the families of the victims, and our hope that in the immediate hours here, things will remain calm, that there will be a constitutional process and a legal process that will deal appropriately with coup plotters. But as of this moment, Turkey's cooperation with us in our counterterrorism efforts, in our NATO obligations, and in our regional efforts with respect to Syria and ISIS have not been affected negatively. All of that has continued as before.